So let us take some examples. For those polymers produced from addition polymerization, here we can write polyethylene. Polyethylene is a polymer. It is produced from addition polymerization or chain growth polymerization. Two types of polyethylenes are available. Number one, low density polyethylene, which is called as LDP. Low density polyethylene. This low density polyethylene produced from polymerization of ethene. Polymerization of ethene at high temperature. What is the amount of temperature we have to use is, or amount of pressure we have to use is, at 1000 to 2000 atmospheric pressure and 350 Kelvin to 570 degree Kelvin temperature. So once again, when more amount of ethene monomers undergoes polymerization at high pressure, 1000 to 2000 atmospheres of pressure and 350 to 570 degree Kelvin temperature, so the reacts with each other and addition polymerization takes place here and produces low density polyethylene. That means we can write here ethene CH2 double bond CH2 at high pressure and 350 to 570 kelvins of temperature, it produces LDP, a straight chain polymer or linear polymer resulting from this method, which is called as LDP, low density polymer. Here low density polymers are insulators or resistors for electric conductance. Hence the low density polymers are used to produce insulation of electricity carrying wires. Electricity carrying wires. That means the wires are covered with a plastic. That plastic is nothing but low density polymer. So the low density polymer is covered around the electricity carrying wires. Here the low density polymers are stiff, or they seems to be tough and inert. So what is inert means? It is more stable. So tough and inert, followed by the low density polymers are flexible. Due to flexible character, they are used to prepare toys, flexible wires or pipes. So once again, what is the most important application that was identified with low density polymers? They are used as insulation of electricity carrying wires and also freezing bottles. So this is about low density polymers. The low density polymers are produced from addition polymerization of ethene at high temperature and high pressure. And one more example for the same HDP. What is HDP here is high density polymer. High density polymer. So low density polymer and high density polymer, these two are the different types of polymers available, and these polymers are produced from addition polymerization or chain growth polymerization. So once again, high density polymer or high density polythene, high density polythene. So the high density polythene is also produced from ethene. When ethene dissolved in alkylating solvents or non-polar solvents, followed by at high amount of temperature and by using triethyl aluminium and titanium tetrachloride as catalysts.